Unity tip. Vector3, in addition to supporting the public float fields for X, Y, and Z, also support treating the whole Vector3 as an array of floats. So you can access X through 0, Y through 1, or Z through 2 for both setting and getting. One place where this might be particularly valuable is for writing generic functions to switch from one plane to another in 2D space.